power outages and lane closures are expected in Wilbraham today. That's according to the Wilbraham Police Department. Only one lane of travel will be available in that area of 113 Stony Hill Road until about noon today. That's when National Grid will be working. Police said residents living in that area should expect some power outages.